is a hill station like Nainital. It's called Kodi Canal. When I was a baby, my parents went to North India to Mussoorie. So it's also in Uttarakhand like this. So they were studying Hindi language.
तो
I was less than 1 year old. So then my parents studied there for 2 years. Then we lived in central India, middle of India. And there was no good school where we were living, so my mommy taught me class 1. Then we found out about a school, so I went to hostel for class 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and then I class 6 I was in America. Class 7, 8, 9 I was back in Mussoorie. And then I lived 3 years in Philippine Islands, an island country east of India. I lived 3 years
there.
Then I lived in America for college. Then I felt, while I was in college, I felt that God wanted me to come and work in India. So when college was finished, I came back. I was in one place where I was in a traffic accident. I was driving a motorcycle. And the car hit me and my leg was broken. And the leg was took a long time to heal. So the doctor said, you must wait 2 years before you start that other work again. So after that I came back and continued. And I started a college, and that college is now in Darjeeling. Okay. So that's where people go after they finish class 12. Okay, so then that is what I do now.
College.
The college is not in session at this time, so that's why I can be here and see you. So with your, that I and you, we have a lot in common. We study, we write books. And so the poems which I told you today. Most of those stories, my mother told me in when I was in class 1 and she was teaching. And when I went off to hostel, she gave me the book that the stories were in. So when I was in class two, I was memorizing those stories. And I've gone to different schools and told the stories. And I put them on YouTube also, which is a place where you can put movies where everybody can watch them. So we will probably try to put this edition also, especially the one of the elephant and the rhino.
YouTube.
Yeah, so that is that's what I do. Teach in the college and write books. And so is that it?
Say thank you.
Thank you, sir.